to meet me. Yay, we are just here for the weekend, especially to see the cherry blossoms and explore all the museums. We're so excited. It's my first time ever coming to Washington, D.C. And Brandon, you haven't come since you were tiny, right?
That is correct.
Yeah, he hasn't been since he was super little. So basically, kind of we're experiencing everything for the first time together. So we're really excited. We just got to the hotel room. So I'm gonna change and then we're gonna go to Tidal Basin to see the beautiful cherry blossoms in bloom. I just changed to this pretty dress from ASOS, but of course I'm wearing my comfy white Nikes because we will be walking so much and I just want to be comfortable. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on, please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on. Walking in today. We're almost to the Lincoln Memorial now, but all of them have been incredible so far. We saw the Washington Memorial. Wait, no, we saw the Jefferson Memorial, Martin Luther King Jr., the Roosevelt, and now Lincoln. And I did not realize how massive it is. Taking a picture of everything and it's so cute. Oh, do you get enough pictures? A nice little dinner at the wharf. Oh my goodness, this pizza looks amazing and it's just the coziest little date night situation. We are back in the hotel room now, like two little zombies. We're so tired. I checked my iPhone app. Babe.
Yes? Watching your Instagram video.
He's watching my Instagram video, but he's ruining this video, so. Not ruining it, but you know. We don't need those sound effects right now. What was I saying? Oh, I checked the iPhone app that tells you how many like miles and stuff you walked or ran. It's just the health app that comes with your iPhone. And we walked 8 miles and we didn't even get here till like 3 o'clock or 3:30. So yeah, we did so much, but it was so amazing. The cherry blossoms are clearly stunning. And I'm just so thankful it worked out that we're able to see them because they're so fragile. I never knew how fragile they were. Like, if it's really windy or if there's a lot of rain and a bad storm, then, you know, they can really fall off super easily. So we're just so thankful that they bloomed when we came. And yeah, we're just really thankful about that. But it was such a great day and we need to rest up for tomorrow. Good morning from Washington, D.C. We are about to head to the White House for a White House tour and I'm so excited. I'm not gonna bring this camera though because I'm basically not allowed to bring anything. I think I could bring this camera, but I can't bring like my big DSLR. But I'm just gonna be safe and leave everything in the hotel. But you know, I'm feeling very presidential today, just trying to fit in. So I'm excited to see this iconic White House and just learn more about it. And then we're probably going to eat lunch, maybe. I think it might be a little too early, we'll see. But then we're gonna go to the Smithsonian of Natural History, also the Smithsonian of American History, and lots of other museums, but this is the perfect day for it because it's quite chilly and a little rainy outside. So yeah, perfect for some museum hopping. Cannot believe we're just casually in front of the White House right now. So cool. Our friendship ceases from now on. If you can't say anything real nice, it's better not to talk at all, is my advice. got back to the hotel after a full day. It is only 7:30 or something, so it's not super late, but we are so tired and it's still cold outside, so we're just gonna call it a night and try to get to bed by 9 o'clock so that we can wake up super early, like at 5:30, so we can eat breakfast and then just go straight off to another busy and super fun day. So yeah, the museums were incredible. I didn't take this camera obviously, but I did take video on my phone, and some places I could only take pictures and some places I could only take, I couldn't take any videos or photos. So yeah, but we saw so many incredible things. We went to the Museum of Natural History, the Smithsonian, it was the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History, and then the Smithsonian American History Museum, and then the National Archives. So yeah, pretty incredible. Brandon loved the American History one especially, and he wanted to read every single little thing, which was great. But I love the museums, I do, and I love to learn and I love to read and just explore them, but he loved it even more. Speak of the devil. Hey, babe.
Hey.
So yeah, and then we went to the National Archives and saw the Constitution, Declaration of Independence in the flesh, and the Bill of Rights. So that was so cool. And it was cool to see all the signatures on the Declaration of Independence. And I especially love seeing Alexander Hamilton's signature because of Hamilton, the hit musical by Lin-Manuel Miranda. So yeah, it was a great day, but we're gonna rest up for another great day tomorrow. Good morning, happy Saturday morning. It's our last full day in DC and we have our itinerary jam-packed with lots of fun things. But first up, we're going to the Capitol to take a closer look at that massive, beautiful building. And then we are going to the Supreme Court. We made it to the Capitol of the United States of America. Calculator?
Yes.
It's a necessity, you think? Oh my gosh, what a nerd. You belong here at the Museum of Air and Space. This is your home. Do you feel at home, baby?
Home of the nerds.
A
day. We just got back to the hotel room and it's like 9:30 at night and we're ordering Uber Eats because there's not that many restaurants near our hotel. We're staying at the National Mall. So basically we're staying by a bunch of national parks. So there's not that many restaurants, which is super surprising to me. But we ordered some Chinese food, so that's on its way, but we are so pooped. We walked 15 miles today. So yeah, we truly did so much and it was such a great, great day. But like I said, we're so tired, so we're gonna eat some yummy food and rest up for our last little morning. It's our last morning in DC. So bittersweet, but we just ate breakfast at the hotel and now I don't really know what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna go back to Tidal Basin and look at the cherry blossoms one last time before we catch our flight. Eating our last treat of the trip with a beautiful view at the Jefferson Memorial. We just finished the most delicious donut. It's so yummy. And we're just taking in our final look at Tidal Basin and the cherry blossoms. It was such an incredible trip. And we're so thankful for the fun times. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.